Let us run this race with patience. The race that is set before us. This Bible shares with us that we're looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher. Listen here, sister. We got a good author. We got a good finisher of our faith. He didn't only start this thing. He finished it. Finish means complete and entire, having no need to add or subtract anything from it. We've got a good author. An author means one who has birthed and constructed an outline. He has put his stamp of approval on it. We can run and not be entangled again with the yokes of bondage. We've got power in this new resurrected life. That's why you can't live. If somebody says you don't need the Holy Ghost, that's not Christian. This Bible is built. The Christian is built on power. It is built on the baptism of the Holy Spirit. This church was born at chapter 1, verse 8. After that, the Holy Spirit is come upon you and I. We shall have power. Acts chapter 2, verse 1 through 4. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all in one place and with one accord. But they don't run with the purpose of receiving the prize. Sisters and brothers, let's receive the prize. Let's run well so that we can successfully hear Jesus sing, "Well done, thy good and faithful servant. I exhort you, I command you, I implore you, as I present Jesus to you, celebrate Christ in every day that you live." So what? They think you strange. They think you're crazy. They think you've lost your mind. They think you're stuck up, goody two shoes, old fashioned, trying to take you back. don't want to. Though when you're weary,